Alright, so I just got to my old lady's work, and she works at a trucking company, and they are building a huge lot, parking lot. But it's time for some local Michigan Rockhounding. Let's get it on. So yeah, that was kind of cool, with the Flint Airport being right across the street. What we got here? Nada. Alright, let's go for a walk. Let's go for a walk. What we got here? We got here, huh? Yeah, what the heck. I'll try it. Can always throw it back. Little money. Oh, what do we got here? What's this? Oh. Should have brought some water, eh? Probably would have been a good idea to bring some frickin' water. I got a muddy mess now. Yeah, we'll throw it in the bag. We'll throw her in the bag. You know, my videography really sucks, but, you know, trying to do one hand everything really sucks. Well, I stopped to grab me this green rock, and I found a couple other rocks that were nearby. This will be cool. You know, this green ones always turn out good. I like green rocks. Green rocks are cool. It's kind of cool. It's a yellow thing, huh? Huh. Yeah, that's cool. Put that in the bag. Shit. That's interesting. That's very interesting. Let's go in the bag. I'll get some water. Alright, let's see what we got here. What is this? That could be cool. Let's find out. So I've been finding a lot of this banded stuff lately. It's pretty cool looking. I really like this stuff. Oh, lady, I think that's her favorite, one of her favorite rocks or whatever. Just any kind of banding, anything, formation, you know. So, anyways, I gotta go drop some rocks off already. We'll take a look at them. See what we got. Probably not much. All right, so what I've decided to do is just go at it, play some blind baseball. That's what I call it. I just go out and grab a bunch of stuff, throw it in here dirty. And then, I'll wait till I get home and see what I got. You know? Looks like this is some terrazzo. Terrazzo. Man-made. This is what I'm working with here. Oh, this over here, where I just was. And all this over here. But I'm gonna come up here in the park in the shade and start again. Some nice piles over here, a big old mound there. Got some nice ones out of that mound before. This looks good. Let's give her a try. Alright, got some flint. Last time I was here, got some flint. Last time I was here, I found some flint. A nice chunk. I got, this is pretty cool. This pattern here. So, it's pretty cool, huh? It's like a bunch of little coronaviruses. Oh, man. That's pretty cool. It's pretty sweet. That is pretty freaking sweet. Badass. That's sweet. So I had it's cool. Oops. Here's what I thought was really gonna be something. Okay, now this one I didn't cut because to me this looks like an old point. Spearhead or something, arrowhead. You can see where it's been nappy napped. Chippity chippity. It's been flint napped. Pretty interesting though. Pretty cool. It's got a lot of gemmy looking stuff in there. Nobody knows what this is. Please let me know what this is. If you do know what it is. Pretty cool. All right. That's way cool. I feel like I found that out there. That's way cool. Dark. This one's cool too. Oh, shooting. That's cool. Now I'll cut this one again. One of my favorites. These, of course, are awesome as heck. Galaxy Stone. And of course the Rona Stone. That's crazy.